Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new video. Actually, no, this is the very first full theatrical movie that I have created for you guys today. So, if you guys, you know, love the movie, since today is Saturday, the premiere of the movie, it's gonna be awesome, you know, cause it's gonna be awesome. So, anyway, so this is just some little movie notes for the premiere of the movie. If you guys have not seen the Sonic the Hedgehog movie, please click off of the movie. But if you guys want to see it here for the first time, but in a different way, so you guys basically get the gist of what's going on, just go ahead and stay, you know? I mean, it would be better if you did stay anyway, because, you know, I would appreciate it. But also, throughout the stream, throughout the premiere, you guys could pause it and get snacks, or you guys can do that right now. You guys probably could have did that while the premiere was counting down. Probably got snacks, get popcorn, get a couple drinks. I mean, I'm definitely watching this premiere in my TV couch right now, so on YouTube premieres, like, you know, YouTube TV, actually, and it's like, it's weird. Basically, I'm casting it as I'm watching it, basically. So, yeah, as I'm watching it, I'm basically already got snacks. Ready to go. Yeah, I see you, Sonic Plush, back there on the screen. Yeah, I see you, But anyway, please enjoy the video. I mean, enjoy the movie. Yes, it's not going to be like some two-minute premiere. It's going to be a long premiere. So, special thanks to everybody that is watching the premiere so far. Yeah, it's just gonna be awesome. You're gonna be amazing, gonna be just fantastic. So, I'm just really just saying words so you guys can get your guys' snacks and all that stuff. I mean, I wouldn't expect to get, like, popcorn, like that, but you guys could if you guys wanted to. I mean, you know, but, like, I can't wait that long, you know, so it's kind of like, you better, like, you know, hurry it up, you know, boy, hurry it up, gosh. Hurry it up, good. Okay, anyway. So, basically, yep, this movie's gonna be amazing, and if we get to, like, okay, this is just a goal right here. So, if we get 1K likes, 10K views, and, I don't know, just a couple of subscriber changes, like, maybe get to 2,500. I don't know. That's just a goal. But I currently just want the views and the likes. Trying to see how big this video can get. So if we get that, then I will start working on the remake for the film with all original plushies, not like Mario and all that stuff. Like, we have puppets as the humans. We have, like, custom plushies as, like, the actual characters. What's up, guys? Like, we already have Baby Sonic, and Tails on the way. But we're going to be ordering Longclaw, one of the Echidna tribe members. And then I'll just have a Knuckles people in the background. But I'll have one main Echidna tribe person. You know, that's pretty much it. Because this movie only has, like, five CGI characters in it. So, already got two. One's on the way, and another one's being bought, and another one there. So, yeah, five people like that. But I'm talking too long to say this stuff. I'm sorry. You probably already left a video to get your snacks already. It's been 3 minutes, 4 minutes that I've just been rambling to get you guys the snacks. But anyway, here are the movie notes. Here we go. Welcome to the movie notes of Sonic the Hedgehog. Today we're going to be talking about how you are supposed to be quiet during the movie. If you're catching this on TV, please silence your phone. We do not want any disruptions. But if you're a kid and you have things to do, you guys can watch it on the replay mode, even though it will be as surprising and fun, because, you know, watching it live will be extra good. But, you know, you can watch it anytime you want to. Also, if you guys have YouTube Premium, please download this movie and share it with all of your friends. And, yeah. But, anyway, if you guys want to do anything with this movie, do not copy the Sonic source. Do not put it in, you know, don't like record the movie and put it on YouTube calling it your own, because I will copyright you, because this is a fully original movie by me. But Paramount Studios is the you know, the creator of the movie, and which is the inspiration of the movie, and Sega is the character that I'm using right here. So Sega, this is Sega right here. Anyway, please enjoy all the film. Don't do anything stupid during the live stream, because I am monitoring you guys. So yes, I am monitoring you guys. Yes, it's gonna be awesome. So anyway, I love you guys, and see you guys in the premiere. Goodbye. Hopefully you guys enjoyed those movie notes. Anyway, alright, so I just have to say a few more things before we get to the movie. If you stay at the very end of the movie, you guys, like, at, like, the very, very end of the movie, like, the very, very, like, when the premiere stops, then you guys might see something really, 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 really cool. And it's gonna be, like, a giveaway for you guys and girls. I'm not gonna have any more information until the end of the premiere, but stay tuned. Alright, let's get right up into this. Alright, everyone, welcome to the premiere. You guys are probably wondering why I'm getting chased by this man that has a mustache from the Civil War, and I think that is really, really fake. But, you know, I could go rewind it for you guys, but that's really not my style. But just for you guys and gals out there, I'll go ahead and make one exception. And you know why? Because I love you guys. And, yeah. Big thanks for everybody that contributed with the movie. But, you guys probably want to see my life story. So, here we go. This is my home. This is where I'm from. And this is me. I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. This planet where I'm from is amazing. It has everything from sandy beaches, cascading waterfalls, even public access to loop-de-loops. But of course, I don't use those yet because I'm too young. I have very extraordinary powers, but you know, they're to make me go faster. I was actually told to take care of these powers, hide the powers. But you know, like every other kid, I did the exact opposite. Longclaw told me to take care of these powers. But you guys are probably wondering who she is, right? Yeah, it's a she. Well, let's get right into her. This is Longclaw. She's basically a lot like my mom. If, you know, she wasn't an owl. I play with her a lot.
Sonic, someone could have seen you.
No one saw me. I'm too fast. Anyway, I wanted to bring you this.
You
know, but with every great power comes great responsibility. But this is not a Spider-Man movie. This is a Sonic the Hedgehog movie. We have to spice it up a little bit, you know? So with great power comes great hungry bad guys trying to get you. And let's just say they almost got me.
Get down!
They're going outside, go outside now, let's go! Hooba-dooba. Right now you're probably like, come on, Sonic, do your little spin dash thingy. But I was scared at this time. I didn't know what to do. With my crooked teeth and everything, didn't know what to do. I had to save her life somehow, but I couldn't.
Ow! Listen carefully, Sonic. You have a power unlike something I've ever seen. That means someone will always want. The only way to stay safe is to stay hidden. This world is on the far side of the universe. You should be safe there.
I don't want to go without you.
You must. These rings will be your most important possession. If you're ever discovered, use one of these and never stop running. Now go!
Mm-hmm.
Longclaw! No!
Goodbye, Sonic.
No!
And that is my life story. So far, of course.
Not even one car.
I'm bored.
Hey, Tom, are you there?
No, wait, I'm actually on a yacht in Barbados with Rihanna.
OMG, please send pics.
No way, I'm at Green Hills.
Already? How'd you get back so fast? Barbados is in the ocean.
Hey, Tom, I think I got something.
Hey, buddy, where's the fire? There's kids walking around here.
Sorry, I thought that was a funny joke. You keep moving on.
What?
There is absolutely no way a vehicle can go that fast. It's probably just a bug. Oh well, gotta do my boring job.
What? Another one? That's it. I gotta check this out. Something's going on. What the fuck?
Tom, we need you back down at Main Street. There's been a violent gang shootout.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Just kidding. Duck stole a bagel, but they do need it back.
Oh, buddy, you almost got yourself killed out there. What are you, some type of adrenaline junkie? It must be tough being slow all the time. You know what? Today is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoop, whoop!
You're okay. Great recovery, by the way.
Alright, let's just keep this between us, okay? I was never here. You never saw me. I was never here.
So what were y'all expecting? A dirty little hedgehog eating berries and struggling to survive? Think again, because I am living my best life on Earth. I got a library. My own gym. And the state-of-the-art security system. Ow! Oh no. And if I'm ever discovered, I'll just follow Longclaw's instructions and use my wings to go to a new world. A world of only mushrooms. Ugh, I hate mushrooms. But let's not worry about all that. This is Green Hills. One of the best places on Earth. These are my people. And dare I say I am their lovable space creature. My favorite person here is the Donut Lord. Protector of this town and animals big and small.
Hey, what's up? Donald, Daffy, and Chica. You may pass the street.
Donut Lord lives with Pretzel Lady. She is extremely nice to animals, and for some odd reason, she was born without bones. Ow, 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 ow! There is one person in town that's actually on to me. He calls me the Blue Devil.
I almost caught him last night. He was crazy.
Say hello to Crazy Carl. We have fun together.
I know you're out there! I know you're real!
No, I'm not! Movie night is the best. Please, 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 please. Yes! Keanu, you are a national treasure. Pop quiz, hotshot. Classic line. We are just like a family, even though we haven't even seen each other yet.
You don't think your beliefs are making you a bit crazy, Pop?
Crazy? No, Doc, you got me messed up. Despite all of these so-called friends you have, deep down, you're still very alone. Perhaps afraid you'll be alone forever?
It's no use.
Hey, Ozzy, the raccoons are so annoying, Miss, sometimes, right?
Tom, something came.
Is that for me? It looks so small. I don't think that's it.
Come on, Tom. Just open it.
With the power of us, we have to read your background and check that you invited you in our team. Thank you for the cooperation. We hope to see you here next week. I can't believe I got this job. This is really big, Maddie.
This is really big, Tom. I know. I can't wait for you to start.
I don't know if I could do this.
Thomas Michael Wachowski, I know you can do anything if you put your mind to it. Come on, I know you can do this.
Okay, I could do this. With the power of me, I have to say from the bottom of my heart, I have been invited to join other police force, and I wanted you all to know if you need me, come to San Francisco. How was that, Sergeant Glaze?
Good, I know, but I have to tell everyone in town.
The playoffs.
Safe.
I gotta play.
Battering up, it's Sonic! Come on, Sonic, you got this. If you hit this ball, you'll be the beloved kid in green hell.
Staring him down at the pitcher's mound. Also, Sonic, ready to rumble.
Yeah, hit it to the guy left. He's a real space gaze.
Huh?
Ugh, I just can't with that guy. Batter up, batter up!
A better Sonic, A better Sonic, swing better Sonic!
Ooh, what is this down here? Whoa, I got it! I don't got it. Come home, come home!
Huh? And safe!
I did it, guys! I did it! Did you see me? I did it! Cricket noise, cricket noise, cricket noise, cricket noise, cricket noise, cricket noise. It's no use. I guess I really am gonna be alone forever. That's not good. Let's just hope that no one orders that giant blue explosion.
Tom, what do I do? I don't know what to do. Come on now, I got everybody calling me for no reason. There's a whole blackout outside. Don't know what happened. What do I do, Tom? What do I do?
Hey, wait, just calm down. Check the generator and the backup generator, then ask someone if they can help you. I got this, Wade. You do your part, I'll do mine. Bye, gotta go.
What was the first thing Tom said? Stay calm. That's what I'm gonna do. Stay calm. 20 minutes ago, a blackout happened at a baseball field. And, we don't know what's gonna happen, but, we do know that we need a solution. Right, gang? Obviously, but who are we gonna find? Obviously that it wasn't a blackout, so it is definitely not a terrorist attack. NASA thinks that the whole guide is definitely not from space, so it has to be something here. If it's something from here, it has to be a terrorist attack. I literally just said it's not a terrorist attack. Come on, it has to be. There's no way that a blackout from right here is gonna happen like this. Come on now. Of course, you guys know what it's not, but we have to know what it is. So I have to find one person for the job. And I have a really, really good suggestion. You better not suggest who I think you're suggesting, boy. Come on now, we had no choice. He has the IQ of a dog. I'm kidding. He has the IQ of like a million Einsteins, bro. And his robot tech is amazing. Do you see his robot tech? We're not choosing him. He's cuckoo. He gets too cocky all the time. Along with you, but we don't say anything about it. Come on now. This is our only option. Come on, we can choose Einstein Jr. What? Einstein Jr.? Oh my god. Remember the terrorist attack in Iraq? Yep. Who saved us? Him. Robotnik. Now who? How about in the attack of Iran talk? That's not a planet or a world. I know. But who saved us from that? I would guess Dr. Jim Robotnik. It's not Jim Carrey Robotnik. Come on, it's Dr. Ivo Robotnik. Get it right. You know what? I'm just gonna go in with this. Because, I mean, it sounds cool to me, you know? You know? Like, I mean, come on now. He could actually do some good for us, you know? Thank you for having some hospitality for this thing. All right. Case closed. He's coming in the morning to inspect. He's taking over for our investigation. Min, thank you for your time. We got something, boss. Huh? What the? Wait up, boss. Wait up, boss.
Are you in charge
here?
Nope. Wrong. I'm in charge. Me. I'm in charge. You've never seen anything like this before. It says I'm the top banana in a world full of hungry little monkeys. Allow me to clarify. It's crunchy red hierarchy based on level critical importance. This very chance too fast to quantify. Age is tone.
The doctor thinks you're basic.
I'm initiating a sweep sequence. 10 miles in every direction, shoots his dice. Is he still looking at me funny? Tell him to stop or I'll pull up his search history. Tell him that his men now report to me, blah, 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 blah.
Your men report to Dr. Robotnik now, sir. I have ears. I can hear.
I'm sorry, Major. What was your name?
Benning.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Listen, Major, nobody cares. You know why nobody cares? Nobody cares about your fetal accomplishments. Nobody cares that you're now reading at a third grade level. Have you finished Charlotte's Web yet? Spoiler alert, she dies at the end. And she leaves a big, creepy egg sack. Oh, my baby. Now look what came out of my egg sack. You know what I like about machines? They do it there, too. They don't need time off to get drunk and put a boat in the water. Now you do what you're told. Go stand over there in your personal abyss and watch as my machines do your job.
Dr. Robotnik, more like Dr. O'Fatty McFatface.
Can you feel it, Stone? It's evolution, Stone! It's evolution!
Boss, that footprint is very extraordinary.
No, I'll tell you what extraordinary is. That I've calculated the exact height, weight, and spinal curvature of this creature. And my computers couldn't find any match for it anywhere in Earth's animal kingdom. This blackout wasn't caused by a terrorist attack. And that's no baby Bigfoot. This creature is something else entirely. Revert all search units to the site of the footprint. That's one small step for man. One giant leap for me.
Oh boy, Sonic. This is bad. This is really bad. Okay, yes, I might have played some baseball last night, got a little bit upset, and lightning shot out of my butt. But now they're after me. I got a mushroom planet. Okay. I have to find essential items only. Definitely some clothes. Beanbag. Wait, can a beanbag even fit in a backpack? Never mind about that. Crazy hat. Everything. Rings. Definitely I need rings. I need that right now. I'm really gonna miss this place a lot. Well, here goes nothing. They're above me. I gotta go. But where? Donut Lord!
Hey, what you doing?
Oh, you know, Tom. Just playing with JoJo. Aunt Maddie, I want to build some Legos.
Is that Tom? You better get off the phone right now. He's bad.
No, he's not. Babe, how about you? What are you doing?
Oh, nothing. Here, just had like a blackout until like the world went to move out of Green Hills.
Oh, well, I hope the power comes back in Green Hills, because, I mean, you gotta move back out all your stuff. It's probably gonna be like nighttime or something like that, so, you know. Yeah, me and Ozzy are still looking at some, you know, some deals for some houses, and, you know, it's gonna be great, you know.
Huh? The raccoons are back. This time, I'll make sure they don't come back.
Thomas Michael Bukowski! It's no use. I told you, girl, you gotta break up with him. Come on now. You guys aren't even married, and I know he's trouble. Come on, just break up with him. Mom, what are you talking about? Nothing, sweetie JoJo. It's fine. Just, don't worry about it. Okay.
Okay, I'm in. With minimum damage to Donna Laura's property. It didn't work out on Earth, but that's okay. You're going to a safe world. A nice, safe world full of mushrooms. Mushrooms that will be your only friend. That sounds awful. I can't do this. I have to do it. It's my only option. All right.
SFPD! Throwing the back on track, paws in the air.
Meow? Ow! San Francisco.
The blue devil crazy car was telling the truth. Oh my goodness, what are you doing in my garage?
Mushroom planet? Wait, why am I still on Earth? What's going on?
Who are you? What are you? And why are you in my garage?
Oh, hi, Donut Lord.
Donut Lord? Who's that?
You're Donut Lord, because you talk to donuts. Every day. Like, a lot.
Fair point. Is that your mothership?
Oh no, they're after me. You gotta help me.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. For one, my legs, which are classified as a legal weapon, feel like noodles. And secondly, it's life or death.
Fine. Follow me.
All right. A little help? Okay, so I'll just stay up here and you go down there and talk to the evil doctor dude. Okay, cool. I'm fine with that. I'll just be up here. Lonely. As ever. All the time. Every day. Every night. Yeah, it's fine though. It's fine. Yep, you're just gonna leave me alone again. It's fine. I'm totally not getting emotional right now. What the? Okay, so he probably wanted me to be quiet, so what can I do to be quiet? Ooh!
Hello there! Can I help you?
Good morning, my rural chum. I'm with the power company investigating the blackout. If you don't mind, I'd like to take a couple of readings inside your house.
No kidding, you're from the power company? You must know my buddy Spencer. We play softball together.
Ah, Spence. He's a good man.
Yeah, come on in. Except the power company usually work outside of the house so they could do their thing. And my buddy Spencer, yeah, he works at the gas station. And he's also more of a frisbee guy. So now do you want to tell me why you think I'm dumb enough to let you inside my house?
I'm sorry, Mr.
Mikowski. It's better to call me Tom, but my dentist calls me Tim. It's been going on for so long, so it's kind of weird if I corrected him.
Well, Tom, whose dentist calls him Tim, you may have noticed that this entire town has been experiencing a series of power outages.
Yep, no lights. I kind of picked up on that.
20 minutes ago, I tracked an energy surge with a similar pulse to the one that caused this disruption.
Oh.
Dr. Robotnik, but my dentist calls me Rob.
Look, Dr. Robotnik, I know you're doing something really important, but it has nothing to do with me, so you can just go ask people around town.
I bet they do. I'm sure you're hella popular with the Jumps and Merles and Billy Bobs of this glorified gas station. I'm sure you go way back. To the days of Tippy Cows and Ryan and the Drunk Band. And you know what? Maybe someday you will achieve your goal of getting a Costco car or adopting a Labradoodle. But the truth of the matter is, the reality is that I achieved everything that you're ever going to do. When I was a toddler, I was still spitting out formula while you were still spitting up formula.
I was breastfed.
Nice. Rub that in my orphan face. Mr. Wachowski, are you familiar with U.S. Code 420, Article 69? Anyone who attempts to aid a enemy of the United States shall suffer death. An abominable one, if anyone catches you.
Sonic, you're a ball, think as a ball, you are a ball. You know what? Screw this. Well, well. Oh crap.
Yeah, nothing to see here. Probably just the house settling. Here's the thing. I'm never wrong.
Whoop. First time for everything. Do you want some cake? I heard raccoons have the cleanest mouth from eating garbage proteins.
Ooh, woo! Look at that. I was right. Not the lack of surprise. Ooh, woo. Shall we try this again? Look, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is. 4.
Hey, guy, I'm an officer. You're threatening a cop.
How can you threaten someone that never existed? 3. Come on, Rick, you might be able to come up with some lame excuse. 1.
Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, doing it, Lord. Wait, please, don't hurt him.
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
Right behind ya!
So we're just going to ignore the fact that you're in my car.
Yep.
I'm going to find my rings. Okay, pal, just calm down a little bit, okay? Who are you, what are you, and why are you here? I'm Sonic. And yes, that is my name. And I am a hedgehog. I feel like that's obvious. Well, it definitely isn't. Okay, well, glad that we have that settled. And I lost my rings because of you. Okay, I didn't mean to shoot you. Okay, I just freaked out, and I mean, that's what I do. You freak out and then shoot people? That does not make any sense. Ugh. So, what are these rings for? They're like basically the modern age teleportation devices to get you out of worlds and all things. But I lost mine. Because of you! Okay, I get it. Good, you should. Anyway, we need to go find them. Fast. Easily, peasily. We have to go find them. Ugh. What's in it for me? I don't know. Something cool, I guess. Okay. Where are we even going with these rings anyway? To some nice mushroom planet to where it's just mushrooms and me. Okay. Where are we going, by the way? This is your stop. Goodbye. What? Okay. So, goodbye. But I don't know where San Francisco is. West. West? Really? Yep. Great shot. Can't miss it. Alright, I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but goodbye.
Oh boy, I'm wet. So, as I crash into the cold, dark water of the Pacific, I might have realized a few things. A, I have no idea where I'm going. B, saltwater stinks. And C, I'm not even supposed to be on this planet right now, but I am. Why? Because you shot me.
I know.
You shot me! You don't have to rub it in, I already heard you already, like 15 million times, okay? I'm wet, I'm cold, there's a fish on my head, and clearly I'm not going to be able to do this on my own.
Alright, get in the truck.
Really? You're going to help?
Okay, I guess it was kind of my fault that this all happened to you.
Nope, not entirely. It was a little of your fault.
Alright, it's entirely my fault. Come on, let's go.
Yes. Road trip? Whoop whoop!
Okay, Sonic, so if we're gonna have to be on this car together, we're gonna have to, settle some ground rules.
Alright, Donut Lord. Could you stop with the Donut Lord thing already? I have a name. It's Tom.
Alright, Tom Lord.
Just, no Lord, just Tom.
okay? Just Tom. All right, Tom. That's better. Okay. Anyway, what's our ground rules? You listen to everything I say, okay? Everything. What was that? What? Sonic, what are you even doing? Gotta go fast. Are you good? No, because I lost my rings. I need my rings to get out of this planet. Okay, look, I'm gonna help you, okay? Just bear with me, okay? We're gonna go to a bar to chill out and get some food. Well, not to a bar, but we're gonna go, like, to the place across the bar, you know? Convenience. Mm-hmm. Next. Then we're just gonna, you know, chill out and maybe go to San Francisco and get your rings. Alright. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like ready to do it. Yeah. Good. Are we there yet? No. Are we there yet? No. Are we there yet? No. Are we like incy teensy bitty there yet? No, Sonic. Sit down. You know, fun. I wish I was with Longclaw. Who was that? Basically my mom. But I don't know what happened to her. The ring did disappear when I was young, and I think she died. But it's okay. I'm fine now. I mean, I've been here for like 10 years. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Nothing to do. Just watch you guys. Wow, that's like really wrong. I am a stalker. No matter about that, Sonic. We're here. Really? No, we're not. Just kidding. I can't take this anymore. Oh my god, stop the car right now! What happened? Oh my god, the world's largest rubber band ball! We gotta see it! No, this is not some fun family road trip where you just do whatever you want. Oh, really? Oh, brother. You're right, it was lame. I didn't even get anything. It was stupid. Why was it stupid? Because I told you not to go there. It's just a giant rubber band ball. Not even the gift shop was cool. Man, this ride is dookie. Sonic, I know, I'm sorry. Positivity. Alright, so I'm gonna go talk to Wade in that little thing over there. You're going to talk to Wade? Is that like some type of teleportation device over there? No, it's a payphone. It's kind of what drug dealers and fugitives of the law use, which we are. Wait, so we're drug dealers and fugitives of the law? Dang, what was I taking? No, Sonic. You are a fugitive of the law. I mean, you kind of are, because you're the one who just hit that governmental junkie dude. I know. Anyway, I'll be right back. And stay here. I'm going to get us some food. It's going to be okay, okay? Just stay here. What do you mean I'm a hedgehog? I can't stay still. Ugh. This car is so small. Oh, speaking of cars. Why are my legs so short? And why do I drive a car? I, like, can literally run across the whole island in, like, 2 seconds. Why do I drive a car in those games? That's kind of weird. Ring 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 beep beep skirt skirt beep 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 eat her skirt skirt beep 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 get out the way grandma you drive like a gamma. I just said it Alvin and the Chipmunk quote. God dang it, I'm turning into them. What the heck was that? Oh my gosh, that is literally the coolest place on earth. This is just a really, really, really good scene to make to get Sonic on it to come over here. I gotta go over there. Nope, Tom said to stay put in this seat. So this is exactly what I'm gonna do.
Stay strong, Sonic. Stay strong. Stay strong. You can do this. You can do this. It's totally not the coolest place on earth. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, Tom. Hurry up, Tom. I'm too fast. It won't matter if he sees me. I'll be out in a jiffy. I promise. Green Hills Department and Share, this is Wade. How may I help you?
Wade, it's me, Tom.
Oh, Tom, how you doing, buddy? You know, the blackout thingy? We have some weird guys here.
Oh my god, I have to get off the phone right now. Do not tell them that I was here.
I mean, that is kind of hard to do, Tom, because, I mean, they're like right here, so, I mean, like, yeah, it's kind of hard.
Crap, Wade, bye! Pink!
Okay, Sonic, so it's not exactly the healthiest meal, but... Sonic? Oh, boy.
Yeah! Yippee-ki-yay, mother...
Oh, God, Sonic.
Oh, yeah, you spin that bottle, girl.
Oh, my God, they kissed. Sonic.
Oh, howdy, partner.
I'm not your partner, and Dark... Or little flower boy, can I do these scenes right now, so I have to hurry up and do them.
So what?
Come on, let me stay up in here. No, Sonic, we're not doing this right now. We have to go.
Hey, I'm gonna take you orders, boys.
Ooh, look at that, a nice maid. That is a waiter.
Howdy, fellas, I'm here to take your order.
May I have a side of side wings with a nice guac? Is that on the menu? Guac. That's a very funny word. Quack, 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 quack. We'll have two tequilas, please.
Tequilas? Not for this young man. He needs to get out of here.
Oh, he's actually a 48-year-old man. You know, he has a rare skin defect, as you see here, and it keeps his size like that. So I'm sorry about that.
Oh, well, excuse me, young sir. I'll get your drinks out right now.
Also, do you want to change that drink? Because, I mean, it's kind of like a kid thing, you know? So, like, change the drink, please.
Root beer. All right, right up.
Now, she was nice.
Yeah, I guess so.
So it's pretty big night for you, huh? I guess you got to check it off the old bucket list, huh?
What's a bucket list?
It's a list that you create to do all the things that you want to do before you... You know, kick the bucket.
Ooh, I've never kicked the bucket either. I have to add that on the list.
Where can I find one?
Ooh.
All right, time to run off this list. All right, Sonic, doing good. Oh my gosh. Ah, Sonic, you shouldn't have done yourself like that. Oh, Sonic! What happened, Sonic? Well, today's like my final night on Earth. How am I gonna do all these things that I put on my list?
Which is nothing, by the way.
I know, but just for the scene. This is my last day on Earth. I can't even do anything.
Well, I guess if you can do some of those things if you spared an hour.
Really?
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, it is your final night on Earth, right?
Yippee-ki-yay! All right, let's do it. As long as he's happy.
Whoop, 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 whoop! Oh, new high score!
That was so funny. Come on now, Romeo. Get up, boy.
Yeah, funny for you. You weren't the one getting slapped. Hoobadooba.
Oh, that was so funny.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, because you're the one alien freak that can't get touched by nobody. Okay, I hear you. I hear you.
Don't worry, Tom. I've been like that before. It's fine.
This is literally the best night of my life. What could go wrong?
Sonic?
Hey, kid. We don't like your kind around here. You better get out of here right now.
Hey, Mr. Kid.
What race is that, or what kind is that?
Hipster.
How dare you! We're gonna have to ask you to leave, because this is our bar, and, we like this bar. And we don't want any hipsters messing up our bar, so if you please would excuse to get out of my bar.
Oh, we were asking this to leave right now, right, Sonic?
No, Tom, I got this.
Crap. Pop quiz, hotshot. You just picked a fight with a poorly disguised hedgehog that's totally not from this world. And if you want anything to deal with me, you're gonna have to go through me.
And I've seen way too many action movies. Ding, 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 ding. Break, please, ding, 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 please, 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 please.
Sonic?
Drop!
Whoa.
Whoa, have I seen you before?
No.
All right, who's next?
Thanks a lot, Sonic.
Oh, yeah, no pleasure.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Oh my god, is he being serious right now? I don't think he is.
Scooby dooby dee doom doom doom, scoom boom boom, bom bom bing, hooby dooby dooby doom boom boom, hoom boom boom, goom boom boom, scooby dooby dooby ling ding ding, sing ding ding, hoom boom boom, hooby dooby dooby doom boom boom, hooby dooby doom doom boom boom, hooby dooby doom boom boom, boom boom boom, boom boom boom, boom boom boom. Hooba doo 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 boom 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 boom. And ole!
What the heck? So, should we get out of here?
Yes, definitely.
All right, let's go.
Oh my gosh, today was awesome! I loved it! It was amazing, outstanding, amazing! I freaking beat up a whole gang of bad villains!
One, Sonic, they weren't villains. Second, I kind of beat them up. And third, Donut Lord, I beat them up. I was the one who went in full slow motion and went hooba-dooba-doo-bop right in his face. I did that. Muscle Lord Sonic the Hedgehog, right at your service.
Okay, Sonic, well, I think it's time to rest now, because, you know, we have a really big day tomorrow, and we have to go to San Francisco. Yeah, well, you have to finish our trip to San Francisco.
Yes, you are right about that. I need to get my ring so I can go to the mushroom planet.
Yeah, which is why I'm saying you should probably get some rest.
Oh no, this is my last night on Earth, and so far it's been a blast. I want to stay up as long as I can.
Okay, well, lights out at 8, okay? What the?
I gotta say, these motel beds were actually pretty comfortable. Right, Tom? Tom? Donut Lord.
Wake up. Please, don't go back to sleep. Come on, come on. Sonic! Yes, sir, man in charge.
I am a... Let's go, okay? We're going to San Francisco today, remember?
Of course I remember. I need my rings.
Yeah, so you can go to your stupid mushroom planet with only mushrooms.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Alrighty.
So, Tom? Yes, Sonic? You have a bucket list, right?
I know you do.
Well, you're the one leaving Earth today. Not me, and I'm not planning on dying anytime soon.
I don't know, Tom. Your friend is a really big magnet to danger.
Oh. I meant your best friend.
Oh! Well, you calling yourself the bestie now?
I mean, yeah, right? I mean, I like you, but we're not best friends.
Then, okay, well then best animal friend.
You're more like the best alien friend.
Okay, well then who's the best animal friend?
My dog, Ozzy.
Okay, well, can we just change this the subject?
What's your bucket list?
Good.
My bucket list is to... Well, the one thing on my bucket list so far is to just to move to San Francisco, get a new cop job, and, you know, enjoy life.
I should face like that.
You want to leave Green Hills?
Look, Sonic, it's not what it seems like, okay?
Green Hills is your home. People need you there. Why are you going to just abandon them?
I'm not abandoning them. They're just ready for something else. I'm ready for something else, okay?
No. Donut Lord, you cannot leave Green Hills.
Green Hills is your home. If you leave, you're gonna put everybody in danger by that Robotnik dude. If we even defeat him in time.
Whatever happens, Sonic, just know that it's gonna be okay.
I promise. I won't even be here to see it.
What if Longclaw was right? I could have a life on Earth and I stay.
And you're not there.
You're my favorite person, Donut Lord.
Pow!
Whoa! What the frick is that?
It's a harpoon!
Oh boy.
That Robotnik dude is back.
You know what? I was wrong about you. You're not the Donut Lord. You're more like the Hooba-Dooba Jerk Lord. Yeah.
So are we going to ignore the fact that we have a whole harpoon in our gas?
Yes, we are, because this is a part of the moment where you have to get jealous. I mean, not jealous. Something word that brings you back. You have to... You know what? I don't care.
What are you doing? Trying to get the harpoon out of our gas. Sonic!
Tom, your home is perfect. And everybody loves you. Everybody needs you. And by my count, zero bad guys trying to get you. I was forced from my home. You're choosing to move away from yours.
Sorry, Sonic. Hang on.
Hang on for what?
For this.
Pluto!
Oh my god.
Sonic!
What did I get? Some type of bonus life?
Oh yeah! Alright, yeah, take that in your face! Sonic 1, Big Tank 0. Oh, I'm sorry, did we get that on camera? Hooba dooba 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 doo. Hooba dooba, oh yeah.
Sonic, how are you not dead yet?
I'm going to be 100% honest with you, Tom. I have no idea.
Oh, is that all you got?
No, but thank you for asking.
Boop.
Sonic, get back in the car.
I'm good, Tom. Go, I'll catch up.
Roam, roam.
Okay, time to go.
Nailed it.
You could say that. Yes, I did. Who's that next? I got this one again. Oof. By the way, if I don't make it, just leave me. You're good at doing that. Hey everyone, welcome back to my live stream. Today we're going to be destroying robots. Step one. Alright, we did it! Oh no, we didn't do it! Who is this guy?
Ever wonder where your tax dollars are going?
My turn to drive. Look, it's my turn. No, it's my turn to drive. Actually, you just said that because, I mean, I kind of mixed up the lines, but it's okay, because this is a movie. Let me try to get at him. One tip at destroying robot stream. Always go into a ball and roll into them. Well, Sonic, I'm not... Well, A, I'm not doing that. That's too dangerous. And B, I'm not you. Okay, well, then try the next big thing. Let Sonic drive. No, press the brakes. Okay. Is that good for you? When did you learn how to drive? Just now, as we speak. I feel just like Vin Diesel. Of course you do. It's all about family, Tom. There we go. Alright, switch. I can never letting you drive again. Aw. Come on. We're good. Ooh, this one's cute. Let's keep him. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on! How can something so adorable be so terrible? You have car insurance, right? Buzz off! Ugh. What the? Is that good?
Beeping is bad. Get rid of it!
Yeah, I'm trying.
Door out the window. Don't get anywhere!
Alright, I'm pulling over. Oh my god, oh my god, come on, 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 come on. Did I get it? No, stand still. Ah! It's going, it's still here. Let me see it. Get off me! There we go, nailed it! Doctor, did he get him? I'll treat that as a no.
Sonic! Get up, bro! Come on, bro. Come on, man. Oh, boy.
Everything's going to be okay, Sonic. We're almost at San Francisco anyway. You're gonna get your rings. You're gonna go home. It's gonna be... Everything's gonna be fine. We just gotta go. Ding dong! Sister, can you go get that?
I was gonna do it anyway, Maddie. You don't have to tell me.
Crap.
No, 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 no! You are not coming into this house! God dang! He is not... Oh my god, who's at the door?
Oh, Mary, can I come in?
Yes, yes, yes! Oh my god! No, 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 no! No, you are all over the news, Tom. What are you even doing here? No, you're not supposed to be here. No, get out of here. Uncle Tommy!
Oh, hey, Jojo.
Uncle Tommy!
No, Jojo, get away from him. Your niece is now an accessory to your crime. First off, it was not a crime. It was a full-on... Crap.
Catch me, Jojo.
Oh, thank God. Okay, Tom, what is this thing?
It's a hedgehog, as he says.
Wait, it talks? Almost constantly. Oh, brother. Dang. What happened to him?
You know, robot blow up.
Robot blow up? Tom, what is happening?
So some evil doctor dude is trying to frame me for something that I didn't even do. It was this little dude.
Tom? Is this the Blue Devil?
Yes, this is the Blue Devil. Crazy Carl was right.
Can you help him?
Yeah, I can. Let me just get my first aid kit.
Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to give him a smelling salt. Wait, so you're going to just use human smelling salt? Not no animal smelling salt? This thing is the size of JoJo. It's basically a human.
Okay. And, yes, I'm gonna give it some of my human smelling salt. There's no animal smelling salt. Let's just do this thing.
Gotta go fast! You're okay. Where am I? What year is it? Is the Rogue President? Mushroom Planet? Rings? What's going on?
Just calm down, Sonic.
Oh, hi, Donut Lord.
Oh, hi, Pretzel Lady.
Hello.
Why is he calling you that?
That's his name for you.
Yeah, Pretzel Lady. Yeah, because you literally are born without any bones at all.
Oh. Yeah, your yoga sessions are very weird.
Yeah, I agree with Donut Lord.
Did he just reset his mind?
I mean, no, of course not. His real name is Tom, and your name is Pretzel Lady.
It's bad, he said. Thank you very much.
Oh, wait, my rings! I need to find them right now.
We might be able to do something about that.
Wait here. Tom, come here right now, okay?
Okay, Tom, so this is really, really, really bad.
I know, but, Maddie, I know, but once he's out of our hair, it's fine. Everything's gonna be okay. I promise.
No, Tom.
Well, yes, about that, but talking about you leaving Green Hills. Are you sure you want to actually do this?
The Hedgehog was talking about it, too. He got really beat over it.
Yeah, I'm not sure, Tom, but it's your decision, and I'm on board with everything you do, for some reason.
So, you'll help me?
Yes, I will, because this is a movie, and I kind of have to, because it's a part of the scene.
Great. All right, so, can we use your sister's car?
No, 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 we are not using my car today. No, my car is not an accessory to your crime! Get me out of here!
Hey, Jojo!
Yes, Mom? Can you please get me out of here?
Jojo, listen to your mother!
So you won't hurt your feet anymore. Oh, they're amazing. I've never been given a gift before. I guess I can cross that off my bucket list, huh? Try them on. Okay. Alright. Alright, looking good.
We have to choose our decision wisely.
So, is it time to go?
Yes, Sonic, it is time to go.
Tom?
He's actually driving.
Wait, I am? Again? After our first time?
You let him drive your car?
That's probably the reason why the top came off.
No. It was because of some cute little robotic animal that just, well, not an animal, but like a robot. It kind of like just...
Okay, we should be not arguing about me. We should be arguing about how Tom does not have a progressive.
Oh, Tom, I know you wish I should have bought it.
Yep.
Beep, beep!
Oh, I think I ran over that dog.
Scared. Tom... Never let him drive again.
Okay, yep, Sonic, never again.
Hey, first, cut me some slack. I'm just a teenager. And secondly, they got us here. So please, 5 stars. Anyway, we're here. Get in here. What? I can't just walk in there? Sonic, we're going into a federal building. We need a disguise. Fine. I can't breathe in here. How much longer? We're going into the building now. Let's go, Maddie. Emergency! Someone's trying to jump off the top of the roof. We have to get access up there. What's going on? I'm a cop. Here. You do know that is a football card, right? Never mind that. We just gotta get up there. Fine. There. Take the elevator. Score. Okay, we made it. Here, Sonic. Tom, what was in that bag? I don't know, it was like 15 years old. 15 years old and you didn't wash it? I think I got an extra bonus life. Is your rings up here? Yes, they are. Rings! Yes, I finally got them. And screw this bag! It was for the best, Tom. Alright, well, it's time to, you know, hooba-dooba, time to get out of here, so... You know, time to say my goodbyes and, you know, end off this horrible movie. Hooba-dooba. Sonic, it's been nice. It's been really cool. Just amazing. Yep, and hope you good luck on your at your space planet. I know this is hard to believe, Sonic, but I'm gonna miss you. Why are you doing that? Sonic, are you good? Okay, Sonic. I'm just thinking, maybe Longclaw was wrong. Maybe I could actually have a life on Earth. I want to stay here. Aw, look at you two. So cute. What? Excuse me. We are not cute. We are just a couple of loose cannons playing by our own rules. It was nice, Dom. Donut Lord. And bye, pretzel lady. It's Maddie, but... Okay. Bye. Alright. Time to hooba-dooba. Bing. Welp, that ring's go- Sonic? Oh, it's one of those stupid egg things again. They're really stupid.
Welcome to San Francisco, Mr. Wachowski. And you, you're mine.
Oh my, I'm so scared. Can't wait to do what you're gonna do to me. What are you gonna do? Lock me up? Drop me? Maybe do some tests on me?
You know, you talk a lot for an alien.
The time for talking is over. It's time to push some buttons.
The flying eggs are pretty impressive, Mr. Eggman. But let's face it, you'll never catch me.
Confidence, a fool's substitute for intelligence.
Sonic, you got the super speed and everything, but me and Matt...
Totally defenseless and probably gonna get blown up?
Yeah, that's right.
Don't worry, I know exactly what to do. Don't worry, Robotnik head. They're okay.
I was not expecting that. I was expecting not to expect something, so it doesn't count.
Oh, look at this! I ran 9 million steps today.
nothing said about the way you love.
Haberdashers and going up. Tom! Oh, I'm so glad you're here. Because old Bessie's fit to give birth.
Oh, brother.
Okay, they're safe.
You need to stop running away from everything. Besides, it's bad for your joints. They proved it.
Yeah. Okay, Eggman. If you want fast, I'll give you fast.
That was an illegal left, by the way. Excusez-moi, monsieur.
Now we're back here. Do you want to see how it continues? Yeah, me too. If you can't lose them, blind them.
Hey, you're not allowed up there. It's one of the seven wonders.
Zink.
You're an astonishing little creature, aren't you? I can't wait to take you back to the lab for some animal testing. Any last words? I mean, I don't even need to tell you how many scientific breakthroughs have been made possible through animal testing. Oh, what the... Who the hell do you think you are? Switching...
I'm gonna lure you, son of a...
See, this is why I don't have friends. One moment, you're asked to be their best man at the wedding, and they want to have the wedding out of town. Anyway, where were we? Oh, yes. You're about to die.
Why would you throw your silly life away for this silly little alien? Because he's my friend. And I would do anything for him, you know? Because he's my friend. That's what friends are for. I think you have something that belongs to me. Zip zap, zippity zip zap, zip zap, zippity zap, zip! Yeah. These are my powers, and I'm not using them to run away anymore. I'm using them to protect my friends. You got that, Eggster? Ring out? The final blow. Here we go. Hooba dooba. Fuck. That. Hit jaggy jag.
Sonic, you okay, buddy? You came back for me. But why?
Because that's what friends are for. They come in life or death situations, you know?
You're my friend?
Yep, a real one at that.
I have a friend. I have a freaking friend!
Okay, just calm down. You know what, just for you?
What? A high five? Really?
I cannot turn down this opportunity. Alright, let's go home.
Oh, duh. Sonic, get with the program.
But before we go home, how about your sister?
Oh, she'll be fine. Oh, crap! My sister! Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster, faster, faster! Ooh, doo, dee-dee-dee-dee. Sure, she'll be fine.
We'll just never go back there again, you know?
Let's go home. Last one there's weird.
Tom, are you sure about this decision? I've thought about it for a few days. Actually, a few minutes. Actually, a few hours. And I chose the right decision for Sonic. So is he like our kid now? You could probably say that. Does that mean we're gonna have to take care of him for more movies? Probably.
Alright, Sonic, it's time to go to bed. Go home.
Yeah, it is a school night.
Oh, come on, you guys are the worst.
Yeah, we know. Come on, can we at least watch a movie or something?
As long as you don't go past the speed limit.
What?
Wait, your world has a speed limit? Your world is weird.
Don't mind it.
Oh, hopefully I didn't, kill anybody. Probably didn't. Well, I should be going back to my cave. Who said you were going back to your cave? You did? No one said that. I said go home. And my cave is my home. Follow me, Sonic. I'm scared, Pretzel Lady. Don't worry, Sonic. He has a surprise for you.
Surprises? I love surprises.
Your new home.
Oh my goodness. You have everything here. How do you even get it here? We have this, we have the piano, we have everything. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I love it, I love it, I love it. I love it, you two. I couldn't have asked for a better life. Thank you.
Anytime, Sonic.
Yeah, anytime.
I'm gonna go explore. Be back by 8.
These readings are correct. He's here. I found him. I just hope I'm not too late. Or else that guy could have gotten him already. What if he's not here anymore? I gotta find him. Now! Gotta go fast. Be anywhere for all I know. And I'm being serious. Anywhere.
Let me check the outer skirts of Green Hills.
My grasp on sanity remains absolute. Isn't that right, Agent Stone? Why don't you get a head start? Ha! Why don't you do some rock cartisans? Ha ha ha! Come on, that's hilarious. What's the matter with you? Get it, rock cartisans? Alright, anyway, here's the snitch. Uninhabited planet, no resources, no supplies, no apparent way home. A lesser man would die here. I'll be home by Christmas.
Ching chong, ching chong. Ching chong, ching chong. I'm coming. What's going on? Oh, God. Are you Thomas Michael Wachowski? Yeah, who's asking? The government. We're just trying to ask a few questions on what you have to say because of this rare incident that you've taken part of. Oh, yeah, that. How about that Robotnik dude? What Robotnik dude? He never existed. We'll pay you some money if you, you know, say that he didn't, you know, exist. Huh. Well, pop quiz hotshot, this better be a lot of money. Don't worry, it'll be. Here is a Regal gift card that you can use anytime. It says a game card. I know, so that means you can go to Regal, see the movie, and get yourself a free plushie. How much money is on the card? $5, bye. I just got scammed by the government. Retards. You know it's after 8, right? What? It's after 8? Who knew? Sonic, come on. You said a little bit of exploring, not a bunch. Hey, don't blame me. I wasn't the one trying to stop a whole other space station. Wait, what? I'm just playing with ya. Ugh. Well, I guess it's time for us to go to bed, huh? Yeah, it's 9:00. Also, one question. Are we gonna use those things ever again? From my count, I don't know. I don't think we're gonna use these things for a very long time. From my calculations, of course. Oh, so you made it to the very end of the premiere, or the film, as you're watching it. So basically, this is the giveaway right here. You guys are going to be able to win one of these limited-time Sonic the Hedgehog movie plus Sonic Plus Studio shirts. And the way to enter the giveaway is, if you have reached the end of this premiere, well, put in the comments, in comments, your favorite part of the movie, and your favorite character in Sonic in general, and like and subscribe if you aren't already, and say I've done it, and I will choose randomly, and when I do choose you, you're gonna have to tell me your size so I can get that in. Anyway, oh yeah, and your age, because size and age matter. But anyway, yep, I love you guys, and thank you for all the support for the Sonic the Hedgehog movie, and peace out.